All right, I'll try to make this one shorter. This is about the trade, free trade, and what it actually means. Free trade is not the same. In the Valley Kingdom, it's a little different. We have before the free trade was like, oh, I can go over there and I can take it. I can take those resources, and I can receive them with no taxations, additional. That's wonderful. It's wonderful for the rich country. The rich country in this situation of free trade is great. It's like being given a plate of candy that they can eat forever and not get the diabetes. So no, that is not a free trade. That is not free trade. Free trade really is free. It's just meaning free taxation. There is no taxation between. Does not mean going and getting the resources of the other. And I believe that is what's happened. I think there's been a little bit of misunderstanding. I believe one rich, wealthy region of the world has traveled to another to obtain all kinds of things. Like, oh, it's free, that means I can take everything. I can take your soils, I can take your luxuries, I can have anything from there. And that's free trade. And you don't have the money, you don't have the money to do the same to me? Well, too bad. That was the old way. That is not free trade. Free trade, let's explain it. It really is no tax to you, and no tax to you. That's all it is. So if you have one set of pallets, let's say you have a set of pallets and you sell lentils, and let's say they are worth 3 points, I don't even know the price of lentils, 300 for that, and that, but then there's a tax at 360 normally to another. Well, it's only 300 if you are in the free trade. And so that is the only deal. That was all free trade was to take the tax away. That is all. Your free trade organization group, and you've joined in, there's no 60 added to it. It's only the 300. So somehow, it became the super rich go in with all of their equipment and take and dredge and have whatever they want in the fortunes that are left of this planet. So enough of that. That is not free trade. We tried to change the terminology of what free trade is and what it actually means. So now this one particular over there is like, well, they have a pallet of something that is normally costing 220 with the tax, and so they now receive it at the 200 because they have joined the free trade agreements. So that's all the free trade was. Intention to be. Nothing else but that. And so that's all I want to explain. That is the direction of free trade with the kingdom, all right? It's just no tax on specific countries that have joined. No tax, that's all. And taxation will exist with the ones that are not involved in the free trade.